Balanced modulator by using AM modulator. In this lecture, you will see how to produce DSB-SC modulated signal by using AM modulators configured as balanced modulator. Balanced modulators are used to suppress the unwanted carrier signal in the amplitude modulated signal. The balanced modulator of this configuration is consist of two identical AM modulators. These two modulators are arranged in a balanced configuration in order to suppress the carrier signal. Due to the suppression of carrier signal, the output signal only consists of upper and lower sidebands, or DSB-SC signal is generated. Let's see the block diagram for the balanced modulator. Modulating signal MT and a 180-degree phase shift and modulating signal, or minus MT, generated by using 180-degree phase shifter are given as an input to the two AM modulators identified as modulator 1 and modulator 2. The local oscillator generates the carrier signal, which is given as another input to the both of the AM modulators. Two identical AM modulators generate two amplitude modulated signal, S1T and S2T. Now, both of the amplitude modulated signal are given as an input to the summer. Output of the summer is the DSB-SC modulated signal, ST. Let's see the mathematical analysis for the balanced modulator by using AM modulators. Let's say modulating signal or message signal MT is equal to AM cos omega MT, which is equal to AM cos 2 pi FMT. And the carrier signal CT is equal to AC cos omega CT, which is equal to AC cos 2 pi FCT. For the amplitude modulator 1, message signal MT is equal to AM cos 2 pi FMT, and the carrier signal CT is equal to AC cos 2 pi FCT. So the amplitude modulated signal, or S1T, is equal to AC plus MT into cos 2 pi FCT, which can be written as S1T is equal to AC into 1 plus K into MT into cos 2 pi FCT. Identify this as equation number 1. Here KA is the amplitude sensitivity. For the amplitude modulator 2, modulating signal is minus MT, which is equal to minus AM cos omega MT, or minus AM cos 2 pi FMT. And the carrier signal CT is equal to AC cos omega CT, or AC cos 2 pi FCT. So the amplitude modulated signal S2T is equal to AC plus minus MT into cos 2 pi FCT, which can be simplified as S2T is equal to AC into 1 minus KA into MT into cos 2 pi FCT. Identify this as equation number 2. These two modulated signals are given as an input to the summer, and output of the summer block, or ST, is equal to S1T minus S2T. So if we put the value of S1T and S2T from the equation number 1 and equation number 2, ST is equal to AC into 1 plus KA into MT into cos 2 pi FCT minus AC into 1 minus KA into MT into cos 2 pi FCT. Now if we multiply ST and cos 2 pi FCT with the terms, then ST can be written as ST is equal to AC into cos 2 pi FCT plus AC into KA into MT into cos 2 pi FCT minus AC into cos 2 pi FCT plus AC into KA into MT into cos 2 pi FCT, which can be further simplified as ST is equal to 2 into AC into KA into MT into cos 2 pi FCT. Identify this as equation number 3. Now, equation for the standard DSB-SC modulated signal is XT is equal to AC into MT cos 2 pi FCT. Identify this as equation number 4. If we compare the two equations, then it can be said that expression ST of the equation number 3 represents the DSB-SC signal with a scaling factor 2KA. Hence, the balanced modulator produces a DSB-SC modulated signal. That's all for this lecture. If you have any doubts regarding this lecture, then you may ask it in the comment section. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and see you in the next one.